everyone, we have made it to our hotel room for the next two nights. Today is the 30th of December, the day before New Year's Eve, which is tomorrow. We're currently in Portsmouth at the moment. We're visiting our dad and our brothers for the new year. Today has so far been fantastic. We've done some great go-karting and we've also done an escape room. I'll just put some clips of them on now. So we've just done an escape room. We couldn't film it, but it was really fun. We're still in London, it's going dark now. So yeah, that was really fun. We had a great day doing that. We spent a while in London doing some stuff there. And then we went go-karting and now we are in Portsmouth. Me and Dad have just completed the park run and we are now on the way to go and get some breakfast. After breakfast, we spent a while watching the football and playing games at our grandma's house. And after getting some more food, we went and watched the fireworks. So guys, we are currently here on Portsdown Hill in Portsmouth and we've got an amazing view of the city and all the fireworks that are going to be going over it. Like, look how cool this is. Like, the views are insane. Subscribe. Nice head torch, Josh.
Subscribe so you can get monetized.
We are sat in the car, using the car battery,
playing games, waiting for the fireworks to start, and when they start, it's going to be sensational, isn't it, guys?
Yeah.
Cards Against Humanity.
Shush!
I have solved politics. My solution is blank.
We've been playing Cards Against Humanity, which has been very fun, and we are now going to the burger place. This burger place.
Of the home of Mix Monster Burgers.
Last time I came here, I had, I think, the biggest burger I've ever eaten. So let's try and replicate that.
If I get the burger, I'm a monster.
That was so cringe. That was so sad.
Did you actually film that?
Yeah.
Look at the state of this gator.
Mate, this is a shambles.
Hey. 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 Come.
You've got to repeat like your sentence like 10 times over.
Hi, I'm Deck.
Follow me to the burger store.
Hi, I'm Deck.
Got a small. And it's that big?
Yeah, it's mixed monster burgers.
It's currently 10 to 12 on New Year's Eve. It is 10 minutes until 2023 and we are here on Portsdown Hill in Portsmouth to celebrate and watch all the fireworks. Happy New Year, everyone. Today is New Year's Day, and we have just completed the New Year's Day park run. Everyone has done it and completed it, which is fantastic in our group. And we are now going to do the famous WGR New Year's Day sea jump.
How are we feeling for the New Year's Day swim?
Awesome.
Good, yeah.
We're going to freeze.
Shake! Shake!
We are
completed the New Year's Day swim. It was the coldest thing, but it was amazing. Oh.
We have now completed the New Year's Day swim, and we are now gonna go and watch the Portsmouth game.
We're in the shop about to see the Portsmouth game, and look what we found, a cannabis energy drink.
Right.
Taste test.
Makes me high.
Oh God. That's quite nice actually.
Mm. Oh my God.
It is nice actually, yeah.
Definitely not, thank you. It's just a normal energy drink, but that tastes like cannabis. Alright guys, we have got our Pompey tops on and we are on the way to go and see Portsmouth against Charlton Athletic, and hopefully we're going to see a win from Portsmouth. And we're going to show you the highlights and what happens there, so let's go.
Oh, in we go.
It was a very poor performance from Portsmouth.
We're on the train home. It's done. It's finished. It's over. Like and subscribe. See you next time on the next episode of WGR.
See the light, the sky, with the sea calls me.
I'm looking around.